Not doing trades today, man. Sorry.
You need food, Star? Wait,
could I trade you?
No. I have said no 3 times. Do you not understand?
I can
really no means no!
What is going on, guys? My name is Ritz, and we're back today with Russ with Royal and Star, and let's just jump in with some action. Hopefully.
Hey, man.
Hey, hey, what's up, buddy?
Don't put the hatchet away. Put it away. What's his name?
Oh, it's Mini Bear!
Mini Bear!
Yay!
How's it going?
Hey, man. This guy on top of the house.
He's taking his food.
How you been? I haven't talked to you in a while.
Where are you guys?
We're across the road. Scrub.
Good.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, good sir.
Metal walls and metal windows.
I'm on the road.
God, you're literally the worst person in the world.
I am. I'm bad at Rust. Sorry.
Come here, Star.
Are you guys up the road? Okay, I think I'm going.
Go to where the shots were fired. I'm gonna go get this wood while Star figures out how to not be a bad kid. God.
Okay.
Star.
Hi.
You're pretty bad. Come here, Star.
Yeah, you are really bad.
There's another naked behind you.
That's me. Oh, that's Glazy.
That's
who?
Who
is it?
Hi. Glazy.
Hey, Glazy?
Okay.
Oh god, I thought
someone trojaned into our metal base. I don't really care.
Into your metal base.
They're gonna get stuck inside there because there's nothing inside there.
Well, we're probably not even gonna use it, in all honesty.
Yeah, we're gonna just keep building up
safe.
My
thank you, friend. You're a nice person.
Sorry, I want to kill you so bad right now.
Why?
Because it'd be fun and you're naked.
All right, so sorry, we need to get you some gear. Let's go.
Yes, we do.
So today we're gonna be trying to find a house to raid.
Yep.
We found one suspecting house that we might want to try.
Well, there's
it
one
seems like they left though, so I don't know if they brought everything with them, but
yeah,
we'll try it maybe. Maybe if we don't find anywhere else better. We have 4 charges, so we need to kind of constrain ourselves to be using only 4 charges on a smaller house.
Yep. Your house is BA, and there's like all these little shelters outside of it.
Yep, people just started spamming them just because they're stupid.
Reminds me of
charges.
Reminds
Star,
me of that.
Come on up. You need to get to the higher floors to get everything.
Wow,
wait,
Star,
is that
way
kid,
to open.
That kid's still following us.
Star, come in. I'll shoot him if he walks in.
Okay. Good. Stay.
Okay, come on.
Who is that?
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't even care. Yes, we're recording. And now I turn off the chat because I don't want to.
Hey, no, okay. Funny. I always leave it on.
I'm up to the floor. Okay, so Star, you should definitely just take like a shotgun and a pistol and a little bit of ammo. Not much.
That's up really high.
Farmer.
Hey. Get the hell away from our house. I will shoot you.
I'm friendly. I'm with Rose Brother.
Well, go away.
What's his name?
Okay.
I don't know.
I'll take a poopy shotgun. What else should I take?
It was Howj Dog, Glaz, and who's this other guy?
Pistol.
Mini Bear probably in the armor.
Probably. Hunting bow and rat suit boots.
Okay. Bay Dog's fine, but he dies a lot, so.
Yeah, they were just all outside our house.
Really have anything,
just
so
like, go away. I don't want to.
Ooh, bolt
house.
Action, that's nice.
Don't touch it.
I'm not.
Yeah,
I'm
wow, not. Wow, God. Star.
Took a shotgun.
I'm killing
pistol,
everyone's
right?
Stuff.
Okay, I'm taking the bad shotgun.
And you can take an MP5 if you want.
Well,
really
okay. You have to remember though, Star. You were here when we had like nothing, and now you're back. And like, I just want all the things.
Well, we're kind of raiding. And I
harder from the bottom, now we're here.
Harder from the bottom, now I let Royal do everything.
And then you magically appear when you need to.
Right,
okay, you're going through all my stuff now. I see how it is.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm confused.
This is all my shit. This is
I'm putting
shit.
The metal pieces in the bottom of the bin.
Yeah.
Okay, that's your.
Do you have any? Oh, whoops. Do you have any more large med packs?
I have a fuck ton. Like
20
total.
Two large
I
med
took
packs.
Three.
Are you taking? Oh, okay, 3. I thought you meant like you're taking 3 stacks, and I was about to be so mad at you.
I'm taking 75 with me.
I was about to.
I want
to
take
you.
That MP5, but that's the really good one with a lot of slots.
Take my really shitty one that has no slots.
Or you can
take
one of the shitty ones.
There.
Yeah, I don't want to take a good one. I'm not that much of a leech. God.
Yeah, you are.
Let's
be honest. You're pretty leechy.
Yeah, I want to take the bolt action, but I mean, I can still hit the shots with the M4, so.
I can take the ammos too, yeah.
Making some wood.
Take a little bit, not much. Take about like 50.
You already
each.
Took. Did you get more of your ammo? Did you take more of mine again?
Real? I didn't take anything.
I have like 100 of everything now.
Okay, well, I had like 3 stacks of everything, and then now I have 2. I'm like.
Oh, yeah, and one of the... My brother's group would trade... They said they would trade full Kevlar for a stack of 5.56 if we ever want to do that.
Full Kevlar? Maybe. We'll see. I do... They already took... I went raiding with them... Or we got an airdrop once with them, and I got all the ammos, and they, like, basically held me hostage and said they wouldn't let me leave unless I gave them 5.56 ammo.
Did you get any wood, or...?
Yeah, I have 14 wood planks.
Make stairs. Do you want my... Stairs. Where should I drop off my metal fragments just in the chest? Because I have like 40.
In there, that's fine. Doesn't
matter. I'll throw my gunpowder too. And
how many stairs? Two?
Yeah, yeah. Any stairs as you can make, yeah.
Well,
we have a ladder chest or a leather chest or no?
It's right behind you.
Just grab a random chest.
Red. Chest. Okay.
Oh, I probably should just research full leather, but I probably shouldn't because we can research Kevlar whenever.
I already have Kevlar half the way researched.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I already have.
Star, close the doors as you come down.
Yep.
This is a really tall tower. Also, your base here looks BA with like the overhang and stuff.
It's gonna get bigger. The top floor, I'm gonna extend it all to out as all of the top floor is gonna have all of where the foundations are.
I can rent a penthouse room, right?
Nickets going around here.
Yep. Alrighty, make sure to close the doors.
Well, I'm waiting for you're coming, so yeah. I thought you'd do it. For real.
I just don't want all of our doors open, you know?
Yeah.
There are certain ones that I'd rather not.
Okay.
Learn to door.
Make sure everything's reloaded.
Oh,
shit.
Bullets.
Oh. Let's run.
You wanna go
where
for
are
it?
They? Yeah, where are they?
I do have the charges, so I'm gonna sit back.
Where are they?
They were in this field over here. That's Mini Bear in the cloth. Don't shoot him.
Okay.
Cloth. He's got full. He's got full cloth and rad boots. So.
Okay.
Don't shoot Mini Bear. He's cool.
Okay. Who's this other dude, though? That's my question. I'm just kind of zigzagging.
Did you hear more shooting?
No, I didn't hear any more. But I saw a dude running away.
Oh yeah, the How group. HOW is my brother's group, so they're friendly with us.
I think they're outside. The
there's a
dead
wolf right there, so.
Whose house is this one right here?
That's new.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of interesting house, but I'm not. We have to go see if there's anything actually inside of it.
Is there anybody inside? Anybody inside, for that matter?
No.
I don't think there's
anything inside.
There's nothing in there. No.
Okay. I'm gonna grab some of this metal just because, you know, why not?
I do see a chest.
I will
right
do that too.
There, no, it's a crafting table.
Oh. I'm gonna go check our metal house.
So that's the hacker's house. I'm surprised it hasn't decayed yet.
I think some people have been taking it over or trying to. Oh wow, do they metal staircase in? No, they wood staircase in again. Well, good job. There's nothing inside there, you scrubs.
Yeah, no, we're probably not even gonna use it, so.
Nope.
Maybe eventually.
Yeah, okay.
You guys. I was thinking we should go over to, probably this area. I found a decently sized house over here.
As wood.
And I would like to possibly raid it.
Mm-hmm. I'm down.
Alright.
I was down to wreck some faces.
I want some action. That's why I came in here.
Yeah.
And shitter.
You're like, man, I miss
feeling
I
all
miss
your progress.
Rocks. Yeah, pretty much.
You guys follow me? Yeah. We're a
all
star
your
now.
Progress are belongs to us.
I think we can get in the top of this house, but this house has been here for a while since we built the metal house, so I don't think it's really...
Let me, you said in the top?
Doesn't seem like there's really anything
it's full ceilings
it.
On the top.
Alright, not worth it then.
Yeah.
Find a bigger house. Over down by...
Oh!
Bow, somewhere.
Bow?
Yeah, bow. Somebody with a bow just shot at us.
I think it was from that house over there.
Which house? The metal one? Our metal house?
No. Oh, it's
oh,
up,
nope, he's,
up on the,
he's up on the rock.
Let's go get him.
Do you want to take pot shots at him or chase him down?
I'm chasing him down. I'm shotgun.
Yeah, chase him down.
If I can figure out how to climb this rock. Hold on. Oh, okay, here we go.
Why would he ever shoot at three people that have guns?
Unless it's
probably thinks
ambush.
We wouldn't be able to see or hear him.
Yeah, not the brightest of
might
the...
be trying to lead us towards his group.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Who's next to me? Right. Is that you? Who's up here to the left? Come out, wherever you are.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Poofed.
Poof, vamoose, son of a bitch.
Probably ran down the cliff.
What?
Somebody took over our Foundation fail. I see him.
Yeah. Where is way out there? In the field?
Yeah. I'm running towards him right now.
Okay. I'm heading down. I don't see you, so. Oh, yeah. This foundation fail? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh.
Is that you shooting?
Are you royal?
I don't know what to do here.
I got him.
Okay.
Okay.
What do you have?
I think I'm hoping it's him.
This is this.
He has a hunting bow. This was a, don't worry about it.
He didn't have a hunting bow, so I think I just killed the wrong noob.
Oh, well.
Oh.
Get a little bit of food and a pickaxe.
Go.
I don't know.
I see someone. Is that Ritz or Royal?
That's Royal. I'm behind you guys. I'm just
I killed
out.
Corey, who was part of How. Oh, well.
Oh.
Oh.
Be like, sorry.
Corey.
Yeah.
Corey. A noob with a bow shot us. We thought
it was you.
Thought.
Grab the wood.
I spell thought. It was you.
Oh.
Following you. Getting the wood.
Yeah.
We're just gonna explore the server a little bit.
We haven't really branched out of our house much. We go to Big Rad Town, then we leave.
Oh.
What?
Oh, whoops.
What'd you do?
Sorry, man. There was a little noob with a bow, and we thought you were him. Alright, okay. See you around.
Alright, I got that wood. Where do you want to go? This way? Okay. I'll just follow you, Royal. You seem to know what you're doing.
I'm just kind of roaming.
Everyone follow Royal blindly.
Oh, this area is... This whole area is owned by Hal in my brother's group. So, as you can see, they're kind of going a little ham with the building.
Yeah,
it got huge. Wow, they actually got the second one up pretty quickly.
Ham is an understatement.
I explored that a little bit. It was fun.
We probably want to head this way over the mountain.
That way over the mountain, through the woods.
Yeah, we're kind of going the wrong way. There's a house over here. I teleported to someone because there was a hacker, and I just did the regular
teleport
to random people check thing.
The hacker's second house was? Was on the other side of this mountain?
Second hacker house? Yeah.
Like 800 people.
That probably decayed at this point, or somebody took it over.
I really hope nobody took it over.
There are a lot of complainers in the chat.
That's why
they're like, I'm
going to
quit when all the hackers aren't working. That's what they're all saying. But, like,
what hacker?
Sorry, there's nothing I can
and
do about
other
hackers
people
besides.
Are like...
It's just the point that, like, when people are just like, I'm quitting because there's too many hackers on your server. It's like, dude, that doesn't help. If you give me their Steam community page and tell me who they are.
We can do
what
something.
What their name they use. We can do something. When you just complain about it, there's nothing we can do.
There's a hacker. Why haven't you banned the hacker? What's his name? I don't know. Well, okay, what are we supposed to do? Magically find them?
Yeah, there's nothing
magic?
We can do.
Over here.
Ooh, house.
Yeah, we've been here before. We do a lot of stuff when we aren't on.
House
Star.
Is
yeah,
new.
I can tell.
Ish. The one to the left is the... No, it's the one behind
us. One
this
with one. No... hard windows.
Yeah. Pretty nice though.
No, I think this one was here the last time we were here because it's behind its hacker house.
Looks like somebody broke in. Let's hop in and see if there's a metal door leading to gear.
It's a ghetto break-in.
I'm looking at a hacker house. I just want to see if anyone's trying to break in yet.
Oh, no. Oh, okay.
Why am I moving left? Okay, there we go.
Can't hop in.
You having some problems over there, buds?
There you go. I got it.
Let's see, has anyone tried to take this over?
Okay, I fell too. Whoa,
yep,
I just
somebody
got
tried to
launched.
Take this over.
I just got launched.
And somebody put up another metal door here. So somebody else is taking over
I got
the
in.
House.
I got in. Wow.
Check if there's a metal door in there anywhere.
Well, there's a loot chest with nothing.
So someone else has already been here, obviously.
Yeah, nothing's there.
If you look out towards the, where would this be, north?
Wait, I'm still checking.
In relation to the sun.
Oh, yeah, there's a couple metal doors
down below.
Look
at these giant compounds down here.
Or it's the north?
Like, ocean side. North
ocean
a little
side.
Bit.
Yeah, that's the house that I was at yesterday. The metal house down there, too, that I wouldn't mind blowing into.
There's a metal house down there, too? Okay.
Yeah, let's head down there. All Star, right. Where are you?
I'm coming.
Right there? Okay.
Star's figuring his way out of here. It would look more metal, because we need it, so.
You need it, but I'm not going to grab it.
I will.
I'm lazy. I don't have anything. I gave that guy his pickaxe back, so.
Oh, okay. Well, this house.
Is there any?
Moving into. I'm not gonna jump in there. I almost did.
No. Yeah. Not gonna either.
I was like, eh,
these guys might be on, so.
Yeah, it's full server right now.
Oh.
So be ready.
I'm just waiting for Star to get stuck.
Oh, there is stairs leading all the way up there already for us. Look at that.
Yeah, don't worry. I'm the bullet sponge. You guys have nothing to worry about.
Okay, cool.
I will die first.
Dude, there's so many giant buildings out here. I was not expecting all this.
Let's see. Somebody built on the water.
Nice.
Oh, wow. The water buildings. You can die in that area so easily, though. You touch the water at all, you just explode.
Mm-hmm. That sounds realistic.
Alrighty, so, wow.
Oh my goodness.
Jesus. I'm gonna explore a little bit.
Jesus.
This is just a little bit confusing.
Not really. I found the stairs up to the top floor. I found a storage area. Spot.
Oh, did you?
I think so. It's the top metal door at the very top of the entire thing. I can't tell if there's anything inside it, though. It's got metal door. Oh, yeah, they got this gear in here for sure. Some storage chests.
I'm up here? Where?
Yeah, so if you look through here, you can see a storage chest.
Okay, so me, this guys. Is where we want to blow in?
This is where we want to blow in.
We're just gonna go for it?
No, wait for Star Sniper.
Right, Star, figure your damn way up. It's not that hard.
Up? We go up?
Yes, we're all the way to the very top of the map.
Yeah, okay. Keep going up.
Come on.
This place is like a construction project.
It's so bad, Scrap. Okay, let's see what's in here. Is the doorway easier to break down, or is it this door?
It's two charges regardless.
Okay. Well, it could be
Bridge.
Three.
Oh, empty. Oh, lots of building supplies.
And Star got the only stuff.
Yeah. 65 wood foundations, 4 wood doorways, 4 man. Walls. Lots of wood.
Excuse me while I break their beds real quick.
Possibly 3,000 wood in here.
Oh shit!
A bolt action rifle.
Jesus Christ! You scared the shit out of me, Royal. You should give me some warning before you start shooting, Royal.
34 planks.
Break their beds,
Royal. Learn to start.
Oh my God!
God, you need to like.
I don't think you can break them out of bed. So
you definitely need to let us know before you do that, Royal.
Do you grab everything, Star?
Tits out of me.
Yes. Okay. Let me just go over here. We have 10 stacks, full stacks of wood, 34 planks, 65 foundations, 69 pillars, 4 doorways, 44 walls, and a perfect bolt-action rifle.
I think that my house is going to be getting a lot bigger.
How about we go home and store this, because
this
is the mother load.
This was the mother load. This was the big one.
And Starsnipe contributed, because he picked it up.
Starsnipe opened the door.
Oh, I opened
Star Snipe didn't
crates.
Open the door. He opened the crate. I went one crate. He went to the other. His happened to have stuff. Mine didn't.
I found it. Hold on. I want to see if there's other stuff here, too. I don't know if you guys
kind
of
want to make sure I don't die because we have
a lot of shit.
Hours of work in my inventory.
Yeah.
And I die all the time.
You do die all the time. So let's. Yeah. Okay. It is getting dark, too. This is going to be tough to.
We'll come back.
Take a little skip and a jump into it and. We'll come back in the same episode, just kind of do something else, too.
Mm-hmm. See you guys in a minute.
This is what Starsnipe found.
This is what we found as a group. You can't take all the credit for you going with us and opening a chest.
Crate.
Okay. Yeah, that's... Oh, look at this bolt action that I'm going to be taking.
Oh.
There, well, I didn't take anything.
Star doesn't come back for, like, a month.
Yeah.
A lot of stuff.
Yeah.
There's no stairs, though. I'm sad.
Well, we can make stairs. And I have stairs. I have 3 stairs.
And I'm going to take, like, 4 stacks of wood to make some barricades.
I don't give a shit.